God bless you, everybody in America. Today we want to talk about the challenge about the hot water. That's something unbelievable, horrible. You have to stop. My challenge is you stop doing that to every young people around America. We know they make a challenge about the bucket of cold water. Remember that? Did you remember that in America there was a lot of people doing that? And now hot water, are you out of your mind? Do you understand you want to be burned like today and you want to be in the cemetery because you know it's nothing's gonna doing nothing for you if you burn yourself in the hospital. We're talking about emergency. You burn yourself and you want to be dead. An 8 years old girl passed away about the hot water. How your friend is be standing outside and you boiling hot water like this one right here. Do you see me right here? Do you see this bucket of water? You see? And then I have it right here in the stove, right? And I want to boil in this hot water and drop it to my friend. Are you out of your mind? I make a challenge to you. Stop doing that. Stop doing that. You want to be dead. You want to be dead. Stop. 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 Everybody in America, stop. The devil used people to destroy her life like that. You want to be burned. You want to be dead. This is a message from this lady for you to stop doing that. Boiling hot water like this one, right? Like this one. You see me? You see me? And I want to take this bucket of hot water and drop it to your body. You want to be burned. Did you know, saw that video in YouTube? People pass away about they are burned. Did you understand that? That's so sad. So sad. A challenge of hot water, you have to be out of your mind. First was cool water. From where? From the pipe. Oh, the sea, right? This is the cool water. But this is cold. It's not so bad. But hot water, you have to be crazy. Stop doing that. My challenge is to start doing that. Stop boiling hot water like this one in the stove. You see me right here. Do you see me? Stop boiling that hot water and drop it to your friend. You have to stop. Every kid and I'm wearing everybody. Stop. Do you blind? Take your glasses off. And see, the devil is going to take a lot of people to the lake of fire. You want to be burned two times. One in earth and the other one is going to be down there in the other generation. You understand? So, stop doing that. I'm challenging you to stop doing that with hot water. I'm challenging you to stop boiling hot water to drop it to your friend. Stop it. This is not funny. This is not a game. I'm telling you, stop it. This is not right. Because you want to be dead. You want to be like a zombie. Because that's hot water. And you want to look like what? Like a zombie. This is a message from this lady from YouTube. I challenge you to stop doing that. Stop doing that with hot water. That's not right. That's horrible. That's not a challenge. That's you crazy. Do you understand what I'm saying? So, this is a message from this lady in YouTube. God bless you. Bye-bye. Have a nice day.